You picked up a loot pack. Open it in the command menu after the mission. Alright, so checkpoint activated. That is good. What is that thing? Not sure. Not sure what's going on. But we're running.
Those vents lead deeper inside, but they must first be opened. Disable those coolers.
That is super nice.
Hey, thanks for throwing out those minions. Recently fought minions, welcome back to the land of the living. Now kill these helpful jerks who saved your lives.
Kill these helpful jerks that saved your lives. That's so funny. Alright, here we go.
Past that ice wall. Fire up that drill and cut a path forward.
Activate that drill. We must hurry to the Magnus.
Is this it? Is this doing it? I guess this is it. Oh, there's the drill. Alright. What in the hell is going on?
Really nasty down there with you guys.
Oh no. Oh great. No! Are you kidding me? Oh my god, look at how much life this thing has. This is insane how much life these enemies in this game have. You'd think that for a single person, they would scale them down a little. Put on this cloak, bring up our shield. I I mean, I'm getting him down a little bit. It's not that I'm not hurting him somewhat. It just seems like... Alright, his life is going down. Like, he is half dead, so this isn't impossible. It does feel pretty hard. Be advised, you're all about to die. Kill its underlings before it resurfaces. Oh shit, okay. Come on. Didn't think they were gonna put underlings in here. Immune? Get out of here. What is going on? Did he just heal up? What kind of shit is that? That is so shitty. Incoming night parade. It definitely seems like we're taking them down maybe a little faster this time. But it just, it feels like kind of like a bullet sponge. Like, don't do this to me, game. Don't, maybe in multiplayer you'd be burning them down way quicker and it wouldn't feel like this, but I'm hoping the whole game doesn't have this feel to it. What am I... Where's that immune coming from? Am I only doing damage, like, when I hit him in the square in the face? Don't go under again. At least you have unlimited ammo. If I had to run around looking for ammo, that would suck. Alright, I love how the stealth automatically boosts my shield this time. God damn it! Come on! We gotta kill you dudes! Do not have time for this shit. Oh my god, he is back to half health again. That is such bullshit. Where is he? There he is. Like, is he just gonna keep going under when he gets that low, or what? I hope not. Maybe it's a timer thing. Maybe if I just keep focusing fire. Or maybe he was supposed to do that like twice or three times, because he is going down way faster now. Like, he doesn't have a shield on. Oh, you gotta blow that shield off. That's what's going on. Oh, so bad. Alright, and leveled up. So, stealthy shields, 105% shield recharge per second, or projectile velocity. Yeah, I'm gonna... Ooh, far-firing frags. I'm gonna do the stealthy shields, actually. That was a long battle. That was kind of intense. Don't know what to say about that. Algorithm. Holy shit. I thought that was gonna be the last boss, man.
Hope you still got some fight in you after that. You're close to the Magnus core.
Finish what the LLC could not. Destroy that bastard Magnus.
Alright. That's how you do it, man. Just stealth on by. Holy shit. Yeah. Alright guys, I don't know, man. I only got 2 lives left. Isaac Magnus. Where am I shooting? Oh, I'm shooting the legs. Okay. Okay. Going for the legs. Going for the legs. Oh man, okay. Okay, we need to get that shield back up. So we are able to blast these legs. Looks like that is the right idea. Just actually need to take one out. Did I get one? Oh, shit. Okay, so you take one leg out, and he drops, and then you're supposed to apparently get mega damage on him, and I failed to do that. I can't believe you're going to put other minions in this. Really? Come on, get him. Alright, so yeah, you gotta blow these legs out and then hit that battery. Don't know how far we are on either of them in particular, but we'll figure it out. Jesus. I can't believe how many... God, there's so many guys. I'm sorry I'm not talking much, guys. I'm just like, I cannot concentrate enough on this fight. This is ridiculous. I've never seen such boss battles like this. Especially the minions. Like, I can't believe they're putting minions in here. I just think that's crazy that they're even adding the minions. That's just insane to me. Okay, I was gonna say that was close to getting them. It seems like he's always at least pointing that bad one to you. Like, you do always have the option of hitting that bad leg. Get him. Wow, such a long fight this is going to be. Come on. Oh, man. Stupid minions. Stupid minions. He doesn't care about you. Getting them. We're getting them, guys. Longest boss fight ever. I don't know if, like, other character would be a better choice for this fight. Not really sure how that works. Oh, he got kind of locked into the wall there for a second. I think that they need to at least decrease the health of the legs. Like, that is insane. That is taking so much damage. Yeah, no way, dude. Oh man, he's actually killing him, not me. Why is this taking so long? This is such a ridiculously long fight. And he doesn't stand in one spot, so like the frag grenade is shit against him. And the rockets are pretty much shit against him. If I could catch him under it, it did do damage, but right now I got two legs that are bad. The problem is, it's like he only points the lowest leg to you. So, like, the other leg that I got down doesn't even matter right now. Ah, it didn't even blow up on his... At least he blows his own guys up, too. That's cool. That's fair, at least. Alright, we're gonna get this one down to red here shortly. That is close. Shit it. No! God damn it. It like took so long to cast that. It didn't do any damage. Well, maybe I can save that for next time. Alright, let's get this stuff. Well, at least he's killing his own guys. Really? Not too impressed by your surprises. That's like the best way to use that, I guess, is to... Come on, dude. You're so big. This is ridiculous, man. This mission has been well over an hour. Freaking minions, dude. You're just blowing them up. All right, we're getting close. I'm saving that. Ah, shit. Ready? With the reload time on this, it's gonna take like two more of these. Holy shit. Oh my god, it's like two more times. I guess the thing that sucks the worst is that he's not really a hard boss. He's just a like a bullet sponge. But in the shittiest of ways, like, I have to bullet sponge his freaking legs so I can bullet sponge his body. And when that actually happens, I just don't have any more, I don't have any more life. Now, when I shoot his legs, is his life going down? It almost looked like it was right there. Maybe I was seeing things. Oh no! Definitely something else is going on. What the fuck? Oh my god, man. What the hell? What the heck? Okay, just machine gun him down. Oh my god. That's bullshit, man. I should not be dying on this part. Oh, man, that was so, that felt so close. Holy crap. They're gonna be pretty jazzed to get their colony back. Let's hope they remember the favor when we make our move on Rindane. Oh my god, holy crap, was that an insane mission. My god, guys, an hour long mission, and it was mainly because of the insane boss battles. Like that, wow, what a long boss battle. Holy crap. Alright, new guy, everybody, look at all these achievements popping. Oh man, mission complete, the final score 24,000. I don't know if that's good or not. Is it? Wow. All right, I was going to do this as one mission, but or as like one upload, but an hour, wow, that's a lot, guys. I think I'm going to split this into two. We'll do the mission maybe up to Jeff, and then I will and then I'll post this video. And I'm sorry, but holy crap, wow, what insane. Just insane. So thanks a lot for watching. Mission accomplished. ISIC, let's see who we get. Or is ISIC the character that we unlocked? All right, so we got an uncommon loot pack. New title. A couple new titles. Ooh, new Battleborn unlocked. ISIC, awesome. Now, I wonder where their gear is actually stored. I wonder if that's just for multiplayer battles. Like, different items that you can equip. Wow, that is freaking awesome. Alright, so our character command rank went up to 3. Character rank went up to 3. Unlocking a lot of stuff. Hopefully all that is useful in multiplayer. So, alright, guys. Amazing. Episode 1 is down. When we come back, we'll start episode 2. Guys, I want to thank you for being here. This is Zero, and I'm out.